Hi, I'm Kevin Busarow with Oberwerk Binoculars, and today we're going to look at the Oberwerk Smartphone Adapter. It's a simple device that allows us to clamp a smartphone onto a binocular eyepiece. Here we have the Oberwerk BT100 XLED, but it could be any of our binoculars. This works with any binocular. It works best when the binocular is mounted on a tripod. It's hard to handhold a binocular with the smartphone adapter on it. This piece clamps onto a binocular eyepiece, and this part clamps onto your phone. So, take out my iPhone here. I'm just going to drop it in. And when I get it in position, I just tighten this so it doesn't slip out. Make sure this isn't pushing on any of the buttons, that you're clear of the buttons. And then the next thing we have to do is get the eyepiece clamp centered on your camera lens. So right about there, then tighten this down. And now it's ready to go. Now we can put it on the binocular. Tighten the clamp a little bit so it doesn't slip off. Maybe fine-tune the alignment a little bit. We want to get that circle centered as much as possible. And we just need to do a little pinch zoom and get the screen to fill. And then when we're ready to take a photo, turn on your timer and set it for 3 seconds. You can see every time I touch this, it shakes a little bit, but we have the timer on 3 seconds. It'll count down, and by the time it actually takes the picture, it'll be settled down and you'll get a good shot. One other thing this is very useful for is the clamp. The phone clamp has a 1/4-20 threading on the bottom. So I use this, I put this on a tripod, and we use it for FaceTime. So if I'm demoing a binocular or something to a customer, I have my hands free so that phone's over here on a tripod, and it works great for FaceTime. So just another feature of the phone adapter. That's it. Thanks for watching.